What are these bricks that hang off the end of so many power cords? They contain an electrical transformer that converts the alternating current from a wall outlet to direct current for the device. When it converts the power, it also outputs the power at the needed voltage for the device to function. Desktop computers and many devices that don't need to be lightweight or portable have the power supply already built in. For laptops, putting the device on the power cord reduces the device's size. The power brick is located partway down the cord because then the device would be too heavy for the wall outlet to support it.